Number two, Derek Jeter。
全场超过48000名球迷起立欢呼，因为这是 Jeter 生涯最后一次打洋基主场开幕战，翘臀队长没让大家失望，差点轰出全垒打。
That one is driven deep to left field. There it goes off the wall. Just missed a home run. Jeter's going for two. He will make it.
Jeter 这一支二垒安打带动洋基攻势，第三棒 Ellsbury 立刻把他送回家。
Loops one into right field, that's going to dunk in for a base hit. Jeter rounds third, and he's going to come home with the run. An RBI single for Ellsbury, and the Yankees lead 3-1.
回到纽约，洋基气势果然不一样。精英苏朗博苏丁 Cruz 这一棒帮忙追赶分数。
It's going to be a base hit.That'll score a run. Wieners will stop at second base. Davis scores.
虽然失掉这一分，但是对黑田博士而言无伤大雅，他还是演出优质先发。
One, two, swung on and missed.
黑田主投6.1局，只失2分，演出4-3振，没有保送，拿下他今年第一胜。洋基终结者 Robertson 进伤兵，由 Kelly 第一次担任终结者，他顺利完成任务。
Backhanded nicely by Johnson, flips to Kelly, and the Yankees win 4-2.
Kelly 演出3上3下，拿下救援成功。洋基在主场开幕战赢得胜利，目前战绩4胜3败，和光芒并列分区第一。民视新闻陈建军、杨昭婷综合报道。